Hi everyone, my name is Asant and welcome back to my F1 2009 walkthrough. It's time for Spa-Francorchamps. Now, I hope there will be no rain in qualifying session. It won't be a problem if it rains, but qualifying is bad. That means no.
This is the first qualifying session. The 15 fastest drivers will go through to Q2. The final five will make up grid slots 20 through to 16. Massa is leaving his garage.
I did.
You're in P1.
Great. Let's see if I did that.
You're in P2. Repeat, you're in P2. You're in P5. You're in P5.
That should be enough.
Time's up. You're in P7. Well done. You're through to the next qualifying session. The following drivers have been eliminated and will make up positions 20 to 16 on the grid. Ike, Nakajima, Sutil, Kubica, Bourdais. The remaining 15 drivers go through to the next qualifying session. That's the end of the session. Q2, the second of the two knockout stages. The times are reset, and you must place in the top 10 to qualify. Massa goes fastest. Massa
not
leads.
Long.
Excellent.
That should be enough.
You're in P2. Fourth. A good race tomorrow could see you in the points.
That was a good decision.
Grid slots 15 to 11 will be taken by Kvyatkhela, Glock, Buemi, Kovalainen, Hamilton. The remaining 10 drivers will take part.
I know.
Q3, the clocks have been reset. This is the final session in the battle for pole position. The forecast is good. We're not expecting to see any rain today.
Get out of my fucking way, you idiot! How could you? Get out! Alright, that's enough.
There's no time left in the session. Only those drivers currently on a flying lap are still able to post a qualification time. Fantastic driving. You're in pole position for tomorrow's race. Well done.
Thank you.
Grid positions 2 to 10 will be taken by Barrichello, Button, Weber, Rosberg, Trulli, Massa, Raikkonen, Alonso, Heidfeld.
It's time for...
The legendary Spa-Francorchamps, Belgium. A combination of steep inclines and considerable twists and turns make this an incredibly challenging circuit.
70% of green!
The track is very fast, with some corners which you'll have to take flat out if you hope to finish in the points.
That could be a problem. I must do it to be perfect. Like that. Oh no!
tried to overtake me and I couldn't see it.
The track surface ahead is slippery.
Fucking slippery.
Points. Very good. I have 2 points again. 2 race advantage. It should be enough for winning the champion. That was a great battle either way. Alright, the next race will be in Monza, which is the fastest of the... Alright guys, subscribe to our channel, click on the like button, we continue next time. Bye bye!